I went to shake a guy's hand the other day. He goes, oh, no, 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 no. I just washed. That's when I want to shake your hand. Not when it's filthy. Oh, good timing. I was about to wash. Now I can fit another shake in. Do you see how crazy it's gotten? I was raised on germs, okay? Germs are good for you. I didn't wash my hands until I was 22. In my family, there were 5 people, 1 sink, 1 hand towel. 5 people shared 1 hand towel that never dried. It's still wet. When I go home, it's still wet from 1989. And I just found out recently that none of us ever touched the front of the towel, because that's where we thought everybody else was touching. We all snuck around back. Turns out that's where the polio, scabies, hand, foot, mouth, head, shoulders, knees and toes disease was hanging out. We didn't have antibacterial soap when I was a kid. No, the old germs killed the new germs.